practices, and they prepare me for tonight. Paul, you have come back from all sorts of devastating. You told us before tonight's game that you had every excuse in the book to call this a season. What was it that made the decision for you that you wanted to return?
I mean, first and foremost, I couldn't do this without God. You know, he trained me, he healed my body. I felt good.